If we take a diabetic population and they exercise 150 minutes a week, that's 30 minutes 5 days a week. Forget about all the other hours in the week. They reduce their risk of becoming full-blown diabetic by two-thirds. That is an amazing statistic. So does it speak to the tremendous benefits of exercise, or does it speak to how incredibly sick we are as a population and that just this small amount of activity could have such a huge impact?